everyone, it's Lars Monk here, and I'm back with another video of Amnesia. And I'm for, you know, not updating everything. And this baby thing is still creepy. Anyways, last time off, I explored those two rooms up there. We found a dead weird body. Now we have to head
to... I don't know.
Memories, notes. Let's head in here. Storage. Sir William Smith has been marked off. Surprisingly, we have not come across any enemies, and I'm actually quite happy about that. I haven't got scared. Because nothing scares me. Okay, that's a lantern. Crouch. Darkness and... Uh-oh. Done. So there must be a monster in here then. I'm still trying to remember how to do stuff. How do I throw stuff? There we go. That's hello? What I write in my little journal. Oh, God damn, it's memories. It's hard to get through the barrier. I forgot this guy's actual name. What is his name? Daniel? Damn, Daniel. Gotta stop being such a wimp. Won't budge over here. Shit. So I have to find a way through. There we go. Go into the creepy basement. Hello? Hello, housekeeping! 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 Back, I got a board, and I'm not afraid to use it! have a hammer. I'll fix it. Okay, let's go in that room over there. I'm like scared. I'm gonna get jumped. Close this door. Ooh. Find a bunch of these. I'm actually kind of.
What's this? I saw something shiny.
Is this a gun? No, it's a crank. Drill. Oh, I can use this to drill into. Oh, not the drill part though. Hello. I hear the wind blowing. Does that mean I'm gonna die? Is death beyond this door? Cause if it is, I'm effed. Hello? Death, are you in here? No, you're not in here. What is this? Why can't I use these? Why can't I use a hammer? What is this? Drill part. I see. So it's gonna be a bind in the inventory.
Okay, how do I do this?
Piece of shit. I'm trying to figure out how to do this.
I'm retarded.
Shovel. Yes, perfect. I can use this shovel to. Oh, what the? Freaking rude shovel. Piece of shit. Can I get that? There we go. Fine, I'll use this. I'll just cut you off. You fucking dead appointment. I'm gonna saw you in half. Piece of shit. And of course, I have an idiot person that keeps spamming. Oh, you stupid retard. Okay, actually, I need to turn off this. Maybe we just to get over there. We don't like the fact that that thing's fine, but we're just gonna get the hell out of here. Wait, that was here? Am I the one that heard that door? Wrong button. Okay. Piece of shit. I know what it is. I know what to do. To an extent. I see where this is not going. Damn you, Amnesia. Cannot use this item this way. I know, but it's a drill part. I think I'm looking for another part then. Look for another part. Maybe there's another part I have to look for? Maybe? Ooh, I don't know why I got like a chill run up my spine. There we go. There's nothing in here. Okay. Okay, I see how it is. I just... I have the parts. Can I put them together? God, how do you put this crap together? I got the parts. Oh, there we go. I know there's a specific way how to use them. Freaking penis. Can I use it to open this? Alexander, I have prepared the explosives you need for clearing the flood drain. Now that I got the drill and it keeps saying I can't use it yet, which means there's something else. Maybe underneath these bricks. Stop trying, woman. Jeez, creepy. Yes, I knew it! Wait, what? The best is new for what? Okay. So I got that. What else do I need? I need potatoes. Wait. Oh, wait a minute. Is filled with one of the two ingredients for creating? Just make sure, yeah. So the explosive. Can I combine? What was the mixture? I forgot. Notes. You can't just know how important it is that the mixture is. This is. This one. What?
This is why this is here.
Mixture. What the heck? Oh my. I assume that's an enemy.
Open.
A while for the explosion to happen. How do I set it off?
Don't set off the explosive until you're ready.
What? Oh, I get it. I get it now. I get it. I get it. It wants me to do this. I did it. Stop crying. Woman, I'm here to save you. Lady. Hello. Ah, my lantern died. Piece of shit.
Don't worry, lady, I'll save you one day.
I don't know if that was a good idea, but that's good.
Lady? Woman? Here to save you. I got myself some candles, if I can pick them up. Shit. Get out of here. Ooh, I knew there was something here. I meant to do that. Oh, shit. Okay. Let's go into the dark abyss.
Why are you doing this? Get away from me!
Of course, I'm doing this because I can. She like food now? She like chopped liver? I want some chopped liver.
Drink. Somebody's been having a party with that mate.
The crying's coming from in there. Ooh, I'm taking this. This is mine now. Property of monkey. Wait, whoa. Oh, okay. This does not look good. Is enough for this is disgusting. All of this is disgusting. Shit. Oh, we do. What the no. That was a that was creepy. Somebody got stabbed to death. That's not good. Never is that good. Okay. Okay, I don't know why I touched that, but guess we gotta find some water, I guess. A full set of three rods is unavailable. There is one rod in your study room which might work. Okay. It breaks down again unless it is. Oh wait. Don't look at this too long. I remember. Nope. So much nope. I say I want to throw things at him. I don't care anymore. I'm running. I don't care. I don't know what that was. Okay. Oh, okay. So that weird thing was me. The room it was in, so let's see if there's anything in here worth valuable. This is a pretty fire. Ain't this a lovely game? Okay. I don't like that. something to soothe my sanity? Because I kind of look like a crazy human. What if I look at the fire? Pretty fire. This is not helping. Dude, calm down. You're next to the light. Safe haven, you see? This guy's terrible at everything. Open this and look, see? Isn't this room soothing? Look at that glowing green stuff out of nowhere. Even the fountain soothing. Look at that. Such a soothing fountain. I'm scared out of my mind. So we can't go in here, so that means he's coming through now. See, everything's perfect. Fine. Ooh.
You have an ascending room. Will it take us to the inner sanctum?
It will definitely take care of the vertical part of our journey. So, you have ridden an elevator before?
Yes, the Colosseum at Regent's Park has one. It takes you to the gallery where you can view the panorama.
Good. This ride might be a little longer. And in the other direction.